Top 10 Foods Best Vegan Omega-3 Supplements. There are thousands of vitamins on the market these days. These are to help maintain a healthy body, and to supplement the lack of vitamins in food. There is an RDA, recommended daily allowance, so you don't take too much. If you suffer from PMT, pre-menstrual tension, vitamins B5 and 6 help alleviate some of the pains, breast tenderness, etc. Evening primrose oil helps calm mood swings, making it more bearable and tolerable for others, as well as yourself. For teenagers with acne, vitamin E is an antioxidant, and vitamin B6 helps prevent skin conditions. Foods that are also rich in these are fish, bananas, pork, chicken, eggs, nuts, and broccoli. Eating plenty of these will reduce the need for supplements, as they are absorbed in the body naturally. A lot of vitamins are destroyed by alcohol and coffee. There are no poisoning effects in vitamins, as a lot of excess is passed through urine. Vitamin B12 is a good supplement for vegans, as most of it is found in meat and dairy products. Folic acid is essential for pregnant women, at least for the first 3 months, and the elderly. It can be found in liver, although not advisable to be eaten by pregnant women. Egg yolks, vegan plant-based iron sources, carrots and green vegetables. Cod liver oil is good for the bones, and it's rich in vitamins A and D and omega-3. St. John's wort is suitable for depression, but if you are on medication, you must tell your doctor you are taking it, as it can counteract with other medicines. It has been banned in Ireland. You can only get it over there now on prescription. We don't have the ability to make our own vitamin C, so we can only get it through food and supplements. It's also known as ascorbic acid. Good sources of vitamin C are fruit juices, fruits such as oranges, potatoes, vegan omega-3 fatty acids, and broccoli. Children as young as 3 months can take vitamin C supplements. Iron is a vital vitamin for red blood cells. Lack of iron can lead to anemia. It is especially essential for menstruating women, children, the elderly, vegans, and pregnant women. Aloe vera is also good for acne and shiny hair. It is best taken in tablet form, as the liquid supplement tastes very bitter. Calcium is a vital vitamin for healthy teeth and bones. Vegans can find it in tofu and some soya milk.